Indeed, we are cousins. But I am quick to remind that you cannot choose your family. What you can do is you can choose to rise up and stop your family from destroying America. And I believe Barack Obama, his policies are destroying America. It's nothing personal, but he is the worst president of our lifetime and maybe the worst president of our history.